So, okay, we can hear Gene.
Anyway, go ahead and introduce yourselves real quick while I try to see if there's any other magic that we can try to work out.
Come up first.
I'll go first. Hey guys, it's me, Kuma. What's up? How's everybody
You
doing?
gotta speak up.
Damn it! Okay,
You heard
hello.
that?
It's Kuma. It's Kuma, bitch.
Oh, God.
I'm joking.
You're
Oh,
killing us.
I'm sorry. Okay, Pikachu.
You just killed it, but I'm going to win like a boss.
Don't care.
Okay.
Introduce yourself.
Well, I'm gonna try to get this ghost again while you two introduce yourselves.
Okay, guys, it's me, Petite Pikachu. The one you all know and love.
Oh, yeah.
Until the po pone? Is that a word? Al Capone. Okay. Until the phone's picked up. But yeah, I'm in a far better mood at the moment than I was last time. I'm sorry for that depressing setting from last time, but hey, that doesn't exist this time. I'm all shits and giggles. I nailed it compared to you.
Shh.
Make me.
I'm the loose criminal on the loose. Shh.
Actually,
You and your rocking horse.
no, I. You know what? I'm actually wondering if I could change the other. Ow, my face. The other streaming option that I can use to record through the audio, so that the headphone. I hate this ghost. Stop moving. Anyway.
So I'm just gonna make this like this.
Oh, that's better. That's a lot better.
Yeah, Kuma, I cannot, absolutely not see a damn thing, so I need you to, screen share.
I don't screen share. Quit your whining. Calm down.
Make me.
Well,
that's why we love each other. That's why.
forgive me for saying this, but your voice just became wonderful.
Oh, it did? Sweet.
Yeah, it
Absolutely.
sounds like you're right next to me talking.
That's because I have the mic actually attached to my head now.
What about me? It's my voice is wonderful too,
Yes,
right?
it is.
Okay.
I don't deny yourself.
Love me.
You're wonderful. Yes, we do love you. Okay.
Of
Right,
course,
that's all I care.
you sound good
I don't
though.
understand why you doubt yourself. Okay, whatever.
Yeah,
Anyway,
never doubt yourself. My face.
I doubt life.
Well then.
So, okay, I actually thought of something.
What'd you think? What's up?
I mean,
Life?
well, we don't always need to hear the game completely. So, here's what I'm thinking of. We're gonna stream like this for a bit,
Okay.
but I'm also going to try using a audio cable, connecting it to the headphone my the laptop the headphone jack of my laptop, putting
Okay.
it into the audio jack of my capture card to see if we can capture the both of you that way. So that way
Experiments.
we'll have good quality and we'll be able to hear each other. And everyone else will be able to hear our rambling as well.
Because everybody loves the Pikachu. Come on, guys.
I'm pretty sure I'm under-equipped for the boss that we're about to fight.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna laugh at you.
It's okay. Yeah,
Come
you start the game a you okay, here's the thing though. You start off this game really weak, but at the same time you start off incredibly strong. If
Okay.
that makes any sense. Ow.
Yes, because game logic.
This is a game from Capcom. Their logic can tear a hole through time and space.
You mean like me? Oh my God! We have so much in common!
That enemy just hit me right into the portal.
Oh my God, this is funny. I don't think there's that many people watching, but who cares? We'll have
Hey.
fun with this anyway, I don't care.
Hey, you know what? My mom loves Mega Man. That's all that matters.
I sometimes mispronounce it Megan Man.
What? Dude, he's not a chick! Shut up!
Megan Man. Oh my God, this sword.
This
No,
just in.
your face.
This just in. God damn it.
No, not your face. This guy's face. Ow.
Oh, I'm trying to talk! This just in. Mega Man is a chick.
Her name is Megan Man. Wait, what?
You just killed it!
No, I did it! Lies! Leave me alone!
Your life is a lie.
Oh.
Why are you kidding me?
You will wake up one day in this lost daydream.
No, I don't want it to be. No. No,
okay. Aw, don't worry. It just means that everything that happened won't happen for a while, so you get to relive the misery.
Anyway, let's relive this misery with a boss fight.
Okay. Oh, yeah, your misery. It's Mike's misery now.
Yes, let's flip his... I can't talk.
That's why you say it?
I mean, Venusaur!
There you go.
Anyway, well...
my speech. Sorry.
We're actually fighting a guts man. Ow, my face right now.
Dude, stop hurting your face.
My face hurts right now. I can't help it.
Dude.
Ow.
Dude.
And I'm never gonna know how much damage that did either.
You're gonna get brain damage.
I already got brain damage from the punch I got to my face from Gutsman. That is damage enough.
Well, it looks like you have a problem.
Yep.
A problem that I don't care about!
Wow. Okay.
And Dr. Fartman says, finally, now Twitch is my friend.
Twitch is my friend, too. Do you know why it's my friend? Because you all get to hear me now. Twitch is not my friend because it refuses to play video. Sad face. Princess Peach, won't you listen to my speech? Do any stars of invincibility? You're the brightest star in the sky tonight for me. I'm yours.
Uh-oh. I have a trouble. I have a problem.
Oh, God.
You have a trouble.
Okay, let me tell you what's going on right now.
What's wrong? What's up?
You'll notice in Twitch that the color of the video just went nuts.
Uh-oh.
That's funny.
On top of that, on my TV, Mega Man is rapidly firing the buster with Gutsman twitching left and right so fast that you can only catch it by blinking.
Wow.
I feel like changing the video to my webcam so that I can try to show what I mean. I don't know how the color just messed up like that. So we might have a bit of a problem. Let me see if I can do something. This might cancel the stream, so give me a second.
Oh no, we can't have that.
Oh, I see it now. I see the craziness right now. Do you see it? I can see it.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Okay, now I have another problem.
Like a woman now.
Now I have another problem.
What?
The video. My video just split in half on the TV.
Oh my God! What?
My video split in half on my TV.
Ah!
I'm gonna have to play.
Black and white.
Let me try.
It does look like Megan Man.
Let me unplug and plug this in. Hopefully, some magic fix. By magic or something, it fixes itself. Okay, alright, everything's back to normal.
Oh, I was going to say,
I was about to throw a brick at something.
Oh my God.
Oh man, I had that fight too. I had that fight until the video completely broke on me.
Wow. So you have to, like, retry or something?
Die!
Oh, there was a checkpoint right outside the boss fight. I'm alright. I'm good on that.
Die again. Hi, Haley.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, don't!
This is the girl that I live with. Haley Roar. Say hi.
Game over.
Oh, look, I guess there's four.
Game over. My face just game overed.
Aw, what?
Game over? It sucks, man. I had that last fight, and then my TV just glitched on me. I can't believe it! That was going so well!
shit.
I wish you would have seen how it looked on my actual TV. I actually wanted to laugh instead of cry like I am now.
Oh, wow. No.
Oh, my God.
Aww.
Everything's going well so far. Somehow. Or some way.
Oh, okay.
Oh, is the video still glitched on your end?
A little bit.
Yeah. Oh my God, the video did break again. Oh, but wait, hold on. Are you seeing the Capcom logo? Half of the Capcom logo during the game.
Yeah, I'm seeing part of it. It's like glitched out. What? Ah! And then it's doing
glitchy.
It's doing the glitchy green.
Kamega. I'm just gonna call this video glitch Kamega.
Glitch.
I'm gonna call this glitch Kamega.
Kamega. Oh my God, is that really happening?
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently.
Wow. Like I said, in black and white, it totally complements the Megan Man.
Thank you.
Gay Mega Man. Female Mega Man. Whichever you want to... I'm looking for a word. I can't find it, guys.
The only thing that makes this frustrating is not Guts Man, the thing that killed me, but these stupid ghosts. Go away. I'm just glad I bought the power up when I did, or power ups. Actually, did I get one or two of them? Let's check. That's not the power ups, Mike.
I don't even know. Okay, it's back to normal now on the stream, but.
Yeah, just keep an eye on it, because I know it's going to mess up again. Because it'll fix itself if I switch back to the other streaming method, or if I restart. Or if I restart the entire broadcast.
Okay.
Oh, God, I don't know what's going on anymore. God, you know what would have fixed this problem instantly?
Life?
If this game actually progressive scan compatible, that brings the game to 480p instead of 480i like it's running in right now.
What's the difference? I'm so confused.
What?
I'm not good with every technical detail, but let's just say 480p is miles better and more compatible with a lot of things than 480i.
Yeah.
But 1080i is better than 480p.
I don't even understand this. Subject.
Wow. It's techie talk that I like, but at the same time I know.
Don't understand.
Something like that.
Somewhat like you don't actually understand what the thing might be. I don't know.
Understand the Venusaur.
Jordan. I mean Venusaur. Yep, there it is.
All right, so you don't understand the how it actually works. But you understand what's going on.
Basically.
Let's go with that.
Let's just go with whatever now.
But all in all, I just wished everything looked as good as I'm seeing it on my TV, because the game looks pretty clean on my TV, because I'm using something, it probably wouldn't have made a difference anyway, but I'm using something called the Wii to HDMI converter.
Well, I am using something called Skype.
Skype is probably superior to this right now.
I'm using.
You're using Venusaur.
Share. I'm sorry. I'm so giggly. Oh, I did not mean for this. Oh, it's the Squirrel King's fault. It surrounded me in laughing gas. Or maybe it was that stuff that Haley sprayed in my room with abundance of scents.
Oh my God. Maybe it's making you go crazy. I don't know. Bad shit insane.
I don't know.
After.
Hey, it's better. It's better than life. So, I feel like I've seen you do this part.
Yeah, I kind of did. Plus, I kind of game overed.
Okay.
Stupid.
Yeah, game over. Getting a game over hurts me.
As stupid though.
It is.
Yep. Stupid.
No, I'm calling you stupid.
I think getting backup chips increases the maximum amount of extra lives that you can get, but right now I can only hold 3 extra lives. Before, I was only able to hold 1 extra life.
Dude, you need 9 of them.
That's exactly what I'm trying to get. And we probably won't be getting them anytime. Chirp, 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 birds.
Oh, wow.
Because birds.
That's right, birds.
For the birds!
Yep.
No,
did I just sound like...
I just hope the Aqua Sword does a lot of damage.
I sound British, guy. No, that's Irish.
What?
What's going on?
I don't know.
Anymore.
Phone is ringing. I don't want it to ring. I'm sorry. I can't
phone.
Stop it. I can't.
You can always throw the phone outside the window.
Because that solves all your problems, right? And future problems.
Oh, the phone's an asshole. Phone's being an asshole.
So much for
jerk
PG,
plug.
Guys.
Stupid phone, stop ringing. Unless.
Mega Man sliding on the ground. Draw me with those defense crew.
Yep.
Oh, we hit each other at the same time. How did we even do that? Ow. Stop punching my face!
It's him again!
I need the. You know what? I need the life sword. I could probably get him in one hit if I have the life sword. And the only thing that's here is the long sword. The longsword is a mix of the sword, white sword, and longsword, and the only thing that's here is the longsword.
All I know is birds.
It's fine. If all you know is birds, that's fine too.
Aflac!
I'm sorry, Aflac?
Aflac!
Oh, God.
A duck is a bird too, guys.
Yeah, we know.
Dr. Fartman sent the video. I will look at that in just a second. In just a second, Dr. Fartman. A second.
A second. A second. I don't know what language I am now.
That guts.
You're just making shit up now.
Gutsman just killed me within like 10 seconds.
Wow. Okay.
You're stupid.
You will see that in just a second.
Wow. Alright. That works.
Oh, does that mean you get to do everything all over again?
You know, I'm going to kill Gutsman with love.
What?
That's what I just got. I got love as a weapon.
Wow. Really? Okay.
Wow, that's the shittiest weapon I've ever seen.
Oh, wait until you see what it does.
Oh.
What does it do? What the hell does it do?
Let's see how much damage it does.
Did I just witness your death again? Because I get to look, you know, I'm not looking at the stream itself, and I'm not looking at your whatever it is.
He killed me again.
Wow.
He killed me
again.
I can't
wait to see it. I can't wait to see your failure.
He killed me again.
Oh my God.
Maybe this isn't as bad as Fireman like I thought it was before. I'm going to find my bag with my headphone wire so that I can connect it there, switch to audio to the audio to audio in, and then not only will we be able to hear each other, but then we can all share my pain together even better in higher quality.
Wow, you suck. I just saw your game over!
Oh, God.
Yes.
Game over.
Ugh, this is painful.
Arica.
Did you just say Puerto Rico?
I said Arica. Don't
you mean Eureka?
No, it was the thing. She saw the Arica thing or whatever.
I'm going to shoot him now.
Shoot who?
Refrain from shooting until the stream is done, thank you.
Aww.
Why? Who are you shooting? If it's me, no, thank you. No.
Oh, don't you know? You're my second target today.
What?
What?
What? Excuse me?
Love me. Oh, come on. Not actually gonna kill you. Not with a gun, anyway. With a duck.
How are you gonna kill someone with a duck?
She plans on murdering me with a duck now. Okay, I feel so much better now. Yeah.
Yeah, because you can beat the death of the duck.
Sister. Thanks a lot. Yeah, okay.
You were so welcome. Somebody shut the phone up.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I'm just pulling things out of my rear to make this more fun for you. Because no offense, dude. You're kind of boring. I think I've said this like 3-4 times, but no joke, you are really boring.
Yes, Gutsman's pain does make things boring. His hit, every time he... I died! I died! I'm not at a boss and I died.
Sonic 06, anyone?
Sonic 06 does sound fun right now.
Yeah, I'd probably be able to know what's going on by watching Sonic 06. I'm going to leave the Sonic 06 talk whenever it... until you finally decide to stream it. Because it's not going to be fun. Otherwise, I'll have nothing to talk about.
Yeah, Phil and I want... Well, I want to play through Sonic 06 at some point.
Some point.
Though, yeah. If you though you'll probably get all you need out of Sonic 06 if you watch Mil Pontro's videos where he and a group, he and many other people completely broke Sonic 06 and put in a bunch of things like giving Iblis a Eggman mustache, or giving Little Princess Elise a super Eggman mustache, turning Silver into a dog.
Oh, poor baby.
Oh my god, who... Okay, you know what, phone? No, go away. Right, nobody wants you.
How many times does that phone ring?
Dude, I don't even know. I have a feeling I might know who's calling me now. Great.
You have a fit.
Slap duct tape on their face.
How come my bird picked a nice time to yell, at least?
Alright.
Wait, what? Your bird.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you can hear them completely, but yeah, they are kind of yelling right now.
Can they talk?
Can they talk? They can probably talk talk better than I can after I wake up.
Wait, they can actually talk?
Yeah, I mean, they choose when to talk though, so you know, stuff.
Because I thought in the last stream that I was in, I could have sworn I heard like a little tiny voice say something I said, but I can't remember. I don't know. I just feel like I was repeated by something, and I'm like, wait, did that actually happen?
Wow.
I'm like, these birds can't talk. They're too stupid. Apparently, they talk.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they can talk pretty well. Okay, the shield does not work against Gutsman. Let's not use that.
I'm still watching how you're getting there. I'm probably going to die.
I'm gonna die very shortly in the video.
Okay.
Hooray!
I want a program advance. You know what? We're gonna count how long it takes for this for this bar to refill. We're going to wait 20 seconds for this bar to refill.
You mean like the big blue bar on the top?
Yeah, that's a custom custom meter.
You're going to die in the process.
This guy can't reach far enough to get me, unfortunately. The video just glitched again. Megan, oh god. Hold on. Video out.
Is it Megan Man again?
Yeah, it's Megan Man.
Yeah! I mean, oh no.
Wow, okay.
Aw, oh, video go bye-byes.
Yeah, it'll come back up.
Oh, okay.
But I want to watch your death.
I want to watch your death. Isn't she just lovely, people? Isn't she?
Yes, we have it. So, well, regular sword, wide sword, long sword. There we go. Now we have our program advance.
How many people are watching this then?
I don't know.
Okay, are you ready to see how much damage this does to Gutspan now?
Yeah, whenever it shows up.
Exactly.
Loading video. Damn it, even through screen share I can't watch this crap! This is bullpucky! I'm trying not to curse. It's getting harder.
Hurry, hurry!
I still can't see nothing. That's not loading for me right now.
Exactly, and I can't see it either because he can't. Oh well, we all get to hear me and my random shit that I say. I just cursed.
Yes, I won! Oh my god, that was so close. That was so close.
Aw, I'm gonna die again.
See it, okay.
Oh my god, that was so close.
I wanted him to die again. Why?
What got into me? Gutsman, are you back to normal? My head hurts. Yeah, so does mine.
Yeah, you're hurting mine too.
Destroy them. Oh, he's still affected by the Zero virus. Mm. Which would sound very familiar to a lot of people if you played the Mega Man X games.
Mom has, probably.
And how long did that take to actually beat him from then till now? 28 minutes, oh my god.
Failed to load video, please submit an issue report. What the fuck?
Oh, you guys missed my triumph.
Yeah, it wasn't loading, probably. I don't know why.
Oh, son of...
Part 2 is the part with technical difficulties.
Yeah.
I love that name.
Yeah, a lot of technical difficulties.
There, okay, now we can see it now.
Wow! Dad! This is just...
Oh well.
Glad I made it in time! Well, I'm not.
I'm surprised we made it in time. If the Navi hacking program Hidden Active Vaccine activates, it will take control over Navi's and PET commands will stop working. That means Fireman and Gutsman. Dad, isn't there anything we can do? All we can do is damage the Navis to temporarily disable them, then send the Navis back inside the PET to sleep. There's no other way. Darn! Who would make such a nasty program? You know what? Hold on. You know what? Venusaur. Venusaur.
Yes!
Venusaur.
Oh, did he say it?
Venusaur.
Made it!
Anyway. Now, right after you defeat Gutsman, four more stages open up, and you can pick them right from the map menu. So,
yeah,
give
me a minute to talk Pokemon. All right, you need the speed one, right, brother?
Yeah.
The speed?
Oh my god.
Horde training, dude. Horde training, in which I have something to unleash on you someday.
Yeah, for anyone that's just joining, excuse the quality. I'm still experimenting right now, and the experiment isn't going as well as I would like to.
That's funny. Hey, they can hear me! Hey, all you need is me! Because, dude, you're boring without me.
I need all of you. And not because it's boring per se, but more than one person always makes this fun.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Which is why I was hoping to do this at Phil's place, but I think, unfortunately, he had college work, a 6-page college essay to do, and because of that, I wasn't able to go over.
Wow. Oh my god. She's gonna kill everyone with that.
So, how did you perfect that voice like that?
I've been doing it since first day of ever watching Pokemon in my life.
Oh my god.
My first Pokemon game was, in fact, Pokemon Yellow, and that is where I first started copying, including the show. I do multiple Pokemon voices, actually. I'm not exactly warmed up.
Anyway, let's discuss this, how the map is right now.
Who cares? Now,
the bus stop will lead to the bank where you fight Quickman. The waterworks will lead to the place where you fight Iceman. Shopping where you fight Brightman. And yeah,
Dr. Fartman, you scare me.
Oh my god.
Am I seeing this?
I am seeing that. I don't know who he's referring to though. Like, if he's referring to you, then
let's, yeah, this is just, hide. Brother, hide me.
Okay, now let me stand up and stretch real quick because I really need to do that. No worries, Dr. Fartman doesn't mean any harm.
She still doesn't trust him. Fartman, I don't think I don't think I'd touch him with the 20-foot pole.
If something was wrong, Dr. Fartman would hide himself to repair himself.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Dr. Fartman, I would not touch you with a 20-foot pole. Thank you. Speak, CJ. Fuck my name. Pikachu. Take a bait. I'm having technical.
Yeah, I think we're all having technical difficulties.
I'm so sorry.
This is not fun.
I'm humiliating myself.
Venusaur.
I mean, Venusaur!
Alright, I seem to have... we've got a bit of a problem right now. I can't find my bag with all my cables. Where is it?
Sounds like you got them tangled up! It's a Pokemon fucking joke, guys. Tangela, come on.
Tangela?
Yep. Oh, Graham.
Tangula up?
Tangula it up. Get it? I hate all of you.
Don't hate us.
Hate is a strong word.
I could care less.
Oh my god, my head. Ugh.
Oh dear.
No, my headphone wire got caught on something and I almost brought the laptop down with me.